I want to get to phase 3 as much as I can, man. But sometimes it's just so brutal.
Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannon!
That was my bad though. Also on the wrong side of the... Oh no. Not, not deep enough into the shelter. That was bad. Morning, Delish. How are you doing, man? Happy Saturday to you. The random flaw, man, it always gets to me. I was even, oh no, I wasn't prepared there. I was in special shift. I need to be really, really fast there. I need a double slash and then foresight instantly. My brain just couldn't work it out, man. Oh, the sudden change of pace always gets to me. You up that quick? What do you mean, Delish? Efficiency is dropping. Every time I get to this... I should run some afternoon fatalist, man. Evening fatalist. I know I'm chilling it, but my energy level is not that high usually. But yeah, Delish, good to see you, man. Happy weekend. Thank you so much for tuning in, man. Sorry, Delish. I'm not really good in terms of, you know, like accent or slang. Like I'm not good. So sometimes when you guys are talking about, you know, some phrases and stuff. Yeah, I need to ask you guys what you guys mean, because I really don't know. I apologize, man. Update on Rise? I like it. I like it. I like the last monster a lot. It feels very, very royal, regal, you know? Yeah, I like the update a lot. Like the monster. The update itself is not much, man. Honestly. Like, I feel like if you're done with title update 5, this update is just one single monster update. Why won't we eat the max potion sometimes? I have no idea. How about you, Mandelish? How do you find the final update? I like the monster though. Probably one of my favorite monsters in the game. Sunbreak. Just because of how it moves and its lore. Dude, this dragon has no chill, man. Holy moly. Yeah, I think the update, you know, they ended it on a very, very good note. It's just that, you know, the grind actually wore me out a little bit already before the final update. Like, you know, AL200 and AL220 is okay. Yeah, AL300 is like, you know, by the time I'm done with AL300, I'm tired, man. Yeah, the grind is not desirable. But the rest of the stuff, they ended really nicely though. The life final monster in the game is actually nice. So, you know. That's really good, man. The rest of the stuff are really, you know, in title update 5, so not much changes, right? I like Primordial Malzino a lot. Very cool monster. Dude, the moment he shoots his body with his wings, like a shield, I'm like, oh gosh, this monster is cool. Oh, sorry, is there ads? I was talking about the final monster, I like it a lot. Oh no, the claw got me before I rolled. What time is it? Oh, it's fast as well. Darn it. I was talking about how I like the monster. But the rest of the game, we already experienced them in title update 5, right? So not much of a changes from it. But they ended it on a good note though. I was talking about it. So, you know, adding the final monster in, you know, wrapping up the story for Elgato. It's good, man. Yes, I agree. It's a good ending for the game. The monster is quite spammy on phase 3 though. I enjoy phase 1 and 2, but phase 3 is a little bit too much for me. And if you fight in co-op, if you watch how the monster move, it's crazy, man. He's just teleporting non-stop like Goku. If you put the players apart from each other, right? He'll just teleport non-stop in the arena. That's a little bit too much, man, I feel like. I feel like they have to tone it down for that aspect of the game, man. That's too much for me. It's a few ton, man, the monster. It's like, it can't move that fast, man. Let's say Hellfire Blight for the final mob. Yeah. Welcome, Mender. But yeah, I was just talking about, right, you know, we were hunting together, right? And I was watching the guy just teleporting non-stop. I can't help but laugh, man. How did they tune the monster in such a way? Welcome, Mender. Happy Saturday to you. Dude, I miss my timing so much, man. Good, man. They ended it very, very nicely. Way, way better than I expected, so, you know. Can't complain, man. And the armor is actually looking very, very nice. So, you know, even better. Spend for Rise and Sunbreak, right? Both together. Oh, you mean Title Update 5? Is that what you mean? Amatsu? Yeah, Amatsu is for Rise, the story they laid out for the village. Oh no, it's that freaking control again. I rolled sideways into the dragon because I was holding diagonally and with my weapon out. We got some good phase 1, good phase 2 today. It's just that it's a little bit rough. I did kill the dragon, but the timing was not good today. Hold on, let me catch up with the messages. Xander, welcome back, man. Lee, welcome back as well. Happy Saturday to all of you, man. Well, Xander, you're talking about going to a Frostcraft Greatsword and stuff, right? And Insect Glaive. You know, just play whatever build you want, man. Like, you don't have to care about what people talk about your build. Like, this is a game, man. This is a game, so you know, you enjoy it the way you want to. So you don't really have to look at what people say about your build, what you're playing, what weapon you're using. Just go for it, man. If you like the weapon, you like the build you're using, go for it. There's nothing wrong with it, man. And you know, it's 2023, this game has been out for so long, man. What do people want from you then? Just enjoy the game, man. It's what I would say. Timing is bad there. But welcome, Andy. Happy Saturday to you. I hope your week went well, man. No way! I poked the dragon! Did I not get enough gauge for it? The reason I foresight it is because I managed to poke the dragon the last second. Did I, must be not enough spirit gauge, but usually one poke is enough, man. That was weird there. Well, Rise ended on a very, very good note. Conclusion. And as much as I don't like the RNG in augmenting and talisman rolling, they did end the game in a nice, way. So you know, I like it. What do you mean by normal version? The story quest or...? Do you mean the story quest? The one we fought with Ron. Fiorain. Sorry, normal version. It's a sorry version, right? The non-hazard version. Pardon me if I'm wrong though. Dragon won't take the bait. That sucks, man. Non-hazard, but there's a normal version I know. I saw my friend talking about it. Like they had trouble killing the hazard version. So they forest the road size until they realize there's a non-hazard version. I didn't realize it until I saw their messages as well. It's very scripted. Oh yeah, dude. Congrats on the run, man. I saw your video. Like your run. Spin to win. Congrats, dude. That's the hazard version, right? Hold on. Am I wrong? You did the hazard version, right? Wait a minute. Miss it. this dragon. Yeah, I was in the wrong side already. Very, very hard to adjust there. Come on, drag. Oh, clutch claw. Yeah, I'm very slow here. But dude, was your run the non-hazard version? No, right? Because it should be the head. I can't remember. I watched it a while ago, like this morning. Yeah. While I was eating my lunch. Ah, the dragon, man. The RNG is starting to get nasty. I didn't capitalize on the good RNG when I was running earlier. Alright, let's focus.
Thank you.
that was bad. No way! That sucks. Maximum. Gotta roll. Properly. Knew it's gonna stand up. He has no intention of coming down, man. Oh, finally. Thank you. dude. Chill with the lines. Gotta get out. Unfortunate, man. Break the head. We'll blame it is then. I need practice though, so let's go. No, we go again. I trusted. I was impatient there. Yeah, I cannot be impatient on this sequence. Because I have to trust the body and launch myself correctly. If not, I will get flame breath in the mid-air. But yeah, let's try to get some act practice here. If we can, if we don't die instantly. Out, Hank. I'll take it. It's not tenderized though. I was controlling my character to poke the body. Why is it poking? The moment I realize it's poking the leg, I'm like, I'm dead. I was holding my left stick, man. Into the body, like towards the body's direction. Maybe because I was positioning myself and I inputted it too fast. And my character just, you know, poked towards whatever is facing. Yeah, I have to make sure then. I was rushing a little bit there because the flame is coming. Yeah, I need to look properly where my character is facing. It's a little bit hard though with all the dragon, you know, curl around you. So lesson learned, man. I have never gotten a lot of practice on that sequence. So yeah, good. At least I know now. I have to watch properly after the roll towards the side of the dragon. But getting a lot of practice on phase 3 though, so today it's not that bad, although we didn't cut down the time, but I got to phase 3 quite a few times, and we get to fight a dragon, you know, blue flame or not, quite a few times as well on phase 3. Got a lag. Sucks. Double speeder stuff, by the way. No, I rolled the wrong way. Darn it. Finish it. Can't finish the combo then. Yeah. Put the body tenderized here. I don't have the bar, no. this dragon. I didn't get a chest. That sucks. Can I get a chest again? No. Yeah, the positioning is not good there. This is okay. But, you know, I was slow there. unfortunate is it starts spamming the fireball now. I'm pretty sure I can't land it though. But it still sucks, man. Dragon is not coming down. Maybe I should climb to the Dragonator part once I'm done with my tenderizing. Yeah, probably that would be the best, right? I didn't go for the spirit, the trust, just because I wasn't sure what it was doing there. I mean, I wasn't sure what's the direction of the dragon's facing. But I can't trust properly. Dude, dragon, give me some openings, man. Stop showering flame. Are you serious? What? Oh. That's triggering. stuck in the leg. This is brutal, man. Holy moly. Very slow, but let's get some practice in. I was too hasty there. I mean, yeah, too hasty. I have the stamina, I can't wait. Alright, let's go back in. I was too slow there. Are you serious?
Help.
Oh, dragon is angry now. Line, 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 line. Chomp. Oh boy. Body tenderize. No, you doo doo. Every single time I wanted the body, you give me the head. I want the head, you give me the body. Freaking Clash Claw. No, 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 oh, my poke did not come out. Body. Oh. Didn't adjust properly. No, not fast enough. I want to do the foresight there. Can't do this though. Oh, I didn't catch a flame there. Got some good practice on phase 3 though. I'm more and more comfortable fighting it at the pace it's, you know, moving around. So hopefully we can take the best of 1, 2, 3 and we merge them together at some point. I do want to get more practice on phase 3 still though. But I think I'm gonna call it here, man. It's 12 o'clock, 5 more minutes to 12. And I have some stuff to do tonight before I sleep, so... We did kill the dragon once tonight, but... not ideal though. A few fast runs, but I died on phase 2. And I got some good phase 2 as well. Like, I was thinking, you know, oh, this phase 1 is not fast enough. And then I caught up with time on phase 2. So it's possible, man. Depending on what I do, on what the dragon does, we can catch up, for sure. If we are lacking in time. But yeah, I got more than usual on phase 3 progress, like, and you know, fighting against it, getting some practice on what it does. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here, man. Get some rest. I'll be back tomorrow for probably some Diablo 4. I finally got to the end game, so I want to farm some stuff. I want to finish off all the progression on the map, man. It's gonna take a long while, man, to unlock all the side quests and stuff, and the stronghold. Everything, I have to clear it. So it might take a few streams to do it. So take it slow, you know, enjoy the game. The side quests, some of them are pretty good. Well voice acting. Like voice actor as well, so quite enjoy it. Just a chill game I, you know, want to spend some time in. So yeah. But I will be back to fight this guy tomorrow though. Tomorrow evening. Hopefully can get better. Really liking the progress tonight though. I followed him a lot on phase 3. More than usual. So that's good, that's good. Thank you to Cockhill. Cockhill? Or Cocky. For the follow tonight, man. Thank you very, very much. And everyone, Charlie, you have a good day as well, man. Thank you so much for watching the stream. And everyone watching the stream, thank you so much, man. Lurkers, appreciate you guys being here very, very much as well. Have a great weekend, everyone. You know, stay safe and hydrated. That's important. But, you know, enjoy the weekend, man. Rest as much as you can. And if anyone else working, you know, I hope you guys, the work during the weekend will go smoothly. You guys can relax a little bit. Candy, thank you so much, man, for watching the stream as well. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be back tomorrow. We'll see how much we can progress on Diablo 4 and this guy. Right. Good night, man, everyone. Thanks for watching again. Bye-bye.